How will I know whether it's deceptive or false? All right, hang on. Hang on. You stay in the book. That's the only way we know, right? That's our yardstick. That's our measurement. I get it. It's not the world's. The world looks at the Word of God and says, you know, you're going to hurt yourself with that. You and I look at the Word of God and we say we're going to hurt ourselves if we don't follow that.